party. There are reasons I agreed to take over Wolfram&Hart. Reasons you don't understand.
I understand just fine. They seduced you with all their fancy facilities, manpower, threw a whole bunch of money at you. Plied you with all these expensive toys and penthouses with spectacular views and really spectacular. What was I saying?
I've been seduced.
That's right, pal. They dazzled you with shiny objects and beautiful things, and there is no reason you could give me for—
Connor.
Where is Connor? Why did Gunn ask—
I don't remember him. It's part of my agreement to take this job. Senior partner's altered reality. Gave Connor a life, a real family, a childhood. Something I could never give him. He's got no memories of us. And no one remembers him. Except me and you. And Eve for some reason.
So, not only did you strike a deal with your worst enemy to give up your son, you let them rape the memories of your friends who trust you.
He was about to kill you and himself. He was so torn up. I didn't have any other way to stop him, any way to help him. Connor's happy now. And we're doing fine here. I mean, we've done some great work here.
Don't give me that everything's fine here company line. I'm not buying it. Neither are you. And neither are the powers that be. Why do you think they woke me up, gave me that vision? They know you slipped the track and they want me to help put you back on it.
You're wrong about the powers. They're not in my corner anymore. Looks like Spike is their new champion.
Spike? Spike who?
Spike. He's got a soul now. And he saved the world. And he's out there on the streets, you know, helping the helpless.
Okay, Spike's a hero, and you're CEO of Hell Incorporated. What frickin' bizarre world did I wake up in?
I'm sorry.
I naturally assumed you'd be lost without me, but this?
I am lost without you.
You just forgot who you are.
Remind me.
No. That's for you to figure out, Bubba. I can tell you who you were. A guy who always fought his hardest for what was right. Even when he couldn't remember why. Even when he was miserable, which was, let's face it, a not small portion of the time. He did right. And that gave him something. A light. A glimmer. And that's the guy I fell in... The guy I knew. I see him around here, then maybe I'll start believing.
Let me know if you do.
Do you ever wonder? Do you ever think about if we'd met up that night and had a chance to—
All the time.
Guess we missed our moment, huh?
Maybe we were meant to. Maybe people like us just don't get to have that.
Angel, there are no people.